Hello everyone, this is Paul from Ortho Eval Pal. This next test helps to identify a rotator cuff tear, more specifically the teres minor. So this is called the Hornblower's Test. And what you do is you take your patient up into the pitcher's position, just like this. You have them hold that there. Now, this is a difficult position to get into if you have a rotator cuff irritation of any sort, a tear or tendonitis, but you try to have them hold that position. And then I always use just a couple fingers and I have them try to resist external rotation like this. If they have a tear of their external rotators, more specifically the teres minor, that arm will give down like this. And sometimes they will hike here as the arm gives in. So that would be a positive Hornblower's test for a rotator cuff tear. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video.